So, this place is cozy.
This is a sacred cave. Very old.
And more than a little dangerous, I'm guessing? Uh-oh. What's going on?
That was a little too close.
Did I not say this place was old?
Hey! Always nice to see a familiar face.
Maybe those spiders have the Nexus Shard we're looking for hidden in one of their tunnels.
It's possible. You could fit inside and take a look, right, Ms. Marvel?
Sure. Why do I feel like I'm gonna regret suggesting that? The shard would be tucked away in there. Never mind.
What happened? Guess I'm living up to my name as the Immortal Iron Fist, huh?
Yeah!
with nothing better to do.
It's a chi altar. If I can power it up, it just might show us where we need to go. Whoa! What's happening?
Whoa! That was a little risky, don't you think?
What were fireworks doing down here anyway?
Huh. Perhaps we need to follow that light?
Hey, you're the expert here, not me.
I believe if we can redirect the light towards the door, it should open.
Makes sense.
Yeah, we did it!
Woo! Go team!
Yeah, but what's waiting for us inside?
A
There's no power in all of Kun Lun that can stop me now.
Davos, you can't do this! Stop!
Never! I have waited my entire life for this moment. The power of the Iron Fist is finally mine!
Don't you just hate it when people won't listen?
You should never have become the Iron Fist. Kang is simply allowing me to correct a mistake.
Oh, there's been a mistake, all right. And I'm looking right at it.
Now for a taste of my true power.
I should have been more careful.
Tired of hearing about your victory over the dragon. Now it is my turn to reap the rewards of my glorious lineage.
Yeesh, dude. Entitled much?
Your worthless friends into this sacred cave. They do not belong here.
This from a man who was exiled from Kun Lun in disgrace?
He's got you there, buddy.
This cannot be happening.
Got it! Now's our chance!
Yowza! So is that Spidey suit flameproof?
Well, when it comes to dragon fire, nothing is that proof.